today I got electrocuted, by the way. But I'm alive, I'm fine. But long story short, Nick, the temperature, heat temperature was so sauce, I peed myself. I'm dead, I don't give a f**k. I don't play Tarkov today, f**k. Couldn't track his f**k. On the stairs to excellent. Can someone clip it? I have three graphic cards, I would really like to go out. No, it's not. Minus no.
Bro, one of them gave me contusion.
Concussion.
What's the other one?
Are these player's or player scuffs?
Yeah,
he, player scuffs. He had Tetris for you, what the f**k is happening?
Player scuff had Tetris?
Yeah.
Where did he go?
Bro, playing with Tarkov headache is like punching a dick.
Is it really that bad?
Bro, it's, you cannot imagine.
Jeez. How many times you've been saved by the ultimate is ridiculous.
Actually, you know, surprisingly, it doesn't actually say, like, really often, I get into a fight and the armor doesn't even get damaged.
I'll tell you something, which you don't take into consideration. David. Intimidation.
Yep.
Intimidation, when they see out in 4 meta and 4 or minigun or grenade launcher, they're literally shitting themselves. You have already higher point of pressure.
That's me!
Come on, join us, Anya. Oh, yo, bro, what the f***?
You killed him?
No, he almost tried to f***ing kill me, bro, what the fuck?
Yeah, why you hate the RFB? RFB is...
No, they f***ing...
Oh. Okay, David?
BMC minus. Yeah, they threw a nade and fucking pushed them into the nade.
Oh my god.
Dickheads. Guys, one of you cover, please, while I loot.
Yeah, yeah. There might be one.
Fucking rats.
That player?
No, PMCs.
His name was Green Rat.
Yeah, they... Guys, they were literally on their way to go and camp D2. Thank you. Everything was go.
Well, now we're gonna get back. What ammo is it? FMJ, disgusting.
Oh, bro, yes, FMJ. Look at the ammo.
I dropped the ammo. Well, I'm taking them out.
That probably was not worth 30 BP bullets, or 20 BP bullets.
I love how loud that fucking door is. Get it. Yeah, exactly. I lost you guys.
One minus. Minus.
Grenade.
Killer?
No, it's not minus. Killer.
Grenade!
We have PMC.
Where are you?
We're in Rasmussen.
Where is MPMC in
he
Avocado?
He just killed us from Avocado, yes.
He just killed you?
No, he killed one of our friendlies, Avalide. He's about to push him. No.
Minus!
You killed him?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Nick, I didn't want to go through the story all over again, but for you I will do it, so you understand. So, today I got electrocuted by the way, but I'm alive, I'm fine.
First time
I got seriously electrocuted in my life. This was for real, I peed myself. I didn't know that when you're electrocuted, you cannot control your muscles, you pee yourself, yeah? I couldn't do nothing, my stomach got so tense. Your muscle on your stomach goes so you all muscles got tense, yes?
But yeah, what happened? So how did you like it?
So I was asleep. Let's wait for Nick. Out of story, please. So Nick, today I learned three things about hideout. Do you know what is lightning rod?
Lightning rod, like for lightning?
Yeah, for thunder strike. Lightning rod. So I learned that lightning rod is actually next to my wall. Dig next to my wall down, probably below the, maybe above, probably below my, I don't know how deep they are, but today was a very heavy, like a terrible f***ing storm. It was so f***ing strong that the water was coming into the hideout from the underground, from the canalization. It was pulling up, do you understand?
Backing up.
It was backing up. I didn't have water on the ceiling or walls. It came from the floor up. From the lowest point. But long story short, come on Nikolai, data, we play data, maybe. And I was chatting with Steak, and I had this strike, this thunder strike, lightning strike, yeah? Hitted the rod, this lightning rod, which is literally above my head, okay? And now give you the sensation how it is to live under the ground when the lightning strike is hitting. So after 1.5 years of living in hideout, I can tell by the waves, by the vibrations, how heavy the train is driving above my head. Yes, I know when is the flow did. Yes, you can feel how they are going into your feet, kind of, you know what I'm saying, when you're standing. It's like very strong thump, like boom, 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 boom. It's very heavy strength. So first of all, I'm able to tell if it's like empty train, is like civilian train, is like a transport train, which are very heavy, yeah? I can feel it. Bro, the lightning strike was so powerful that I felt like 1,000 trains. To be honest with you, in my heart, in the instant when I felt it, I was guaranteed sure that hideout is collapsing, I'll be dead under the ruins. Do you understand? I was sure it's going down. And I literally felt how many tons of electrons moved in. It's literally, you could feel the weight of these electrons being moved.
Compared to a full train.
Yeah, compared to a full train, it was much more than any train I ever felt. But long story short, I turned on my PC, everything was just fine. I upload picture, I'll send you WhatsApp. For sorry, I want you to check the pictures I'm about to send you. Check this out. Nick, do you see it? Watch my stream.
Yeah. Oh wait, not on the stream. Yeah.
There is like metal rods. There are metal rods inside, okay? They got melting hot so much, radiated heat of those two metal rods which will go across the whole thing.
Oh, it fused together with the plastic.
It caused plastic. Do you see what shape is it? It all melted. The metal inside is melted. And now the punchline. I had connected four elements in this picture. UPS number one, UPS number two. I thought it was a fridge and a kettle. I forgot it was UPS number one, UPS number two. My streaming computer, which was just brand new, to test it, to make it start. And my fucking kettle. So my stream PC, my
kettle.
I didn't try kettle.
Echo's dead.
So what about the other stuff that was connected to it, since you had the power supply?
No, I was disconnected. I always disconnect everything. But because it's a new, you can see on the first picture all the plugs are disconnected.
Yeah.
But because it was a brand new streaming PC, I left it there just for me, forgetting about plugging to the UPS. And power supply of UPS is dead already, but this will be replaced on the guarantee because it's brand new. It's 2 days old power supply, so this will be replaced. The long story, the pending story, yeah, 2 days brand new. And this is like, and I went to, because I called Vitaly, I told him what happened, said just go to service. I'll call the guys, prepare them for you coming, and they'll try to diagnose it for you. But he said, just take what is necessary for you to make a judgment, because you need to pay them like 500 hryvnia, so it's like $18 I think, per piece. So I took motherboard, CPU and RAM to just start the computer. If this will start, I know the address, I'll be able to check myself, yes. So PSU said it's fucked already, and they asked me, did you try to turn on? I said yes. Said did something happen, like smell, sparks? Said no. Said okay, you may be lucky, because power supply is dead, shorted to the ground, but maybe it this is the best of what you can be. So the company is very good. If this would be other one, will tell you that you lost your PC. But they said we need three to 5 days. Come here, Kiwi.
Yeah, keep saying that. Okay, can we go mark the truck?
A long story short, in 3 to 5 days I'll know exactly what's the damage, but the guy said not to have high hopes, because in his experience few computers survive such damage, but it's only few in his history. So
which computer?
It was streaming computer.
The one that you just hooked up.
The one which was brand new, and I forgot to unplug it because I was unplugging the power brick from notebook, because it was easier than unplug from the plug. Now I'm saying I just forgot. I didn't have a muscle memory to unplug this fucking computer.
Nice.
And whenever I go to sleep, I unplug everything. It was just new. It was first night in Hyde with streaming computer.
And you said they're gonna check the computer, or are they gonna check?
I gave them the parts. I know power supplies is it's already on the guarantee. They will be replaced. And I'm disconnected. I forgot to stop the fucking. I don't know why. I high packet loss. Guys, I don't know why I have high packet loss. Troll, can you check on VOD what's my packet loss? Packet lost? Where is enemy? He was shooting enemy now?
Yes, he's behind. Oh, fuck, that nade was perfect. Dude, there's no way. There's no way.
One minus.
Maybe you
I'm dead. Ooh. This was sauce. This guy had shot me.
I don't give a fuck who you are. That grenade was too perfect.
Bro, I think that this was a cheat, bro.
What?